Hello, fellow bookquesters. It is I, Aaron the Bookquester. Today, I'll introduce you to this delightful, jolly book, Fantastic Mr. Fox by Roald Dahl himself. This book is, well, a delightful Roald Dahl read. Well, it's about Fantastic Mr. Fox. Mr. Fox is stealing from the greediest, most evil farmer that has ever lived. And their name is Fat Bogus, Squat Buns, and Skinny Bean. And they want to catch that Mr. Fox. They've carried out series of ridiculous plans that you will be on the floor laughing of in 2 seconds. And they were starving Mr. Fox outside the hold with their guns. But alas, Mr. Fox is too smart for them. He tunneled up to all the chicken houses and all the farms of the three evil farmers, and he took up many of the chickens, geese, and so many more. And well, what do you think? Mr. Fox is not gonna starve, he's gonna be belly food, boom! And all the other animal digger families who had lived on the hill that Mr. Fox and Mrs. Fox lived in and got trapped in, well, they're gonna be good too. Because they are gonna have an underground village, and there they're gonna steal by tunneling from the chicken houses and all the animals, and they're gonna have a feast, and they're gonna live like kings and queens. And the book is an awesome read, and it cannot fail to cheer you up in any situation. Roald Dahl sure knows that no one outfoxes a fox. And like always, Bookquester Aaron the Bookquester, Roald Dahl sure knows how to tell you a humorous story.